Frogmeat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dogmeat's good at finding folks who need him, and he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Like it or not, we're all counting.
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us.
No.
Garby, promise.
There we go.
He promised!
You all right?
Oh, God, why? Why? It's not fair.
Ain't nothing wrong with a bit of kick. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise.
Hey.
There are more of you. Right? These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me? You're with the rescue team?
You okay?
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
On its way, and it's angry.
Hey, opening fire.
Up here. What? We got somebody. I got places to be!
I'm just getting started.
But we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I'll give you that.
Up here. But we got somebody up here.
Got this. Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of people can get past my boys.
I give you that.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Let's move down here. Show me that fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of people can get past my boys.
I give you that!